She'll be on bars.
She's training with Kelly Hill at Hills Angels Gymnastics. She's been there a couple of years. For 4 years prior to that, she was in Cincinnati under Mary Lee Tracy. She's had some injury problems. That's why she's rather unknown at this elite level. At the 97 U.S. Championships, she had a stress fracture in her foot and was out. At the 98 Championships, she had a dislocated kneecap. So it's